Alright, this is my custom Predator throne. Some paint job on this lion. Here we got the throne. This throne is made out of epoxy and foam board. You can actually move the tail. This particular throne is made for this clan leader, actually. Let me move this out the way so I can show y'all exactly how the chair look. Let me move him out the way. They got about 5 different coats of paint, and then I actually just dry brushed it with some like off-white. I dry brushed it with some off-white paint, and this was the results of it. The queen alien, the small hands that was in the chest, that's them right there on the side. Another one actually holding the skull right there. It came out decent. It looked good. I'm gonna show you how the back look. Y'all check out the back. The back of this tree. Working with one hand, you gotta give me some time. Let me show you how the back look. This joint got a little weight to it too. Things actually heavy. I just threw the chain in there, just for the video. Good though. This piece was actually a commission piece, but I haven't heard nothing from the guy, so it is for sale. So comment down below. Let me know what you think about it. If you're interested in it. Like I said, it's made out of epoxy and foam board. So the lion don't come with it, just the chair. Just let me know if you're interested. I will be shooting another video of my I think my actual next live video is probably going to be of my Masters of the Universe collection. I'm not sure. I'll keep y'all posted if that's what I'm going to do. But for right now, I'm showing you this throne, and if you're interested, you want another throne for your predators, different color, just let me know. Hit that thumbs up, like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. That's all. Alright. Thank you.